in Brooklyn. Man, so many memorable moments have taken place in this city in recent years. Takeovers, SummerSlams, anniversary shows. Hey, Corey, what's been your favorite moment?
Well, I had a story about Mung and I, but you ruined everything by talking so much, so forget about it.
That's Byron killing all the fun again. Buzzkill Saxton.
The following
This is a big-time opportunity, Byron, as the title will be on the line here.
You're right, Michael, and judging from the response on social media heading into this match, we're like...
The champ comes into his title defense incredibly confident, Corey.
And with good reason, Cole. When you're the champ, you don't have to worry about winning. You just have to make sure you don't lose. That is the champion's advantage.
The women's champion posted on social media today. Nothing makes me happier than decimating whoever dares approach the peak of my mountain. Strong foreshadowing words for her opponent.
Well, it might be unfortunate then that her challenger possesses the ability to move mountains and might shove the champ clean off the top.
Turn it on at will.
Well scouted reversal there.
Reverses, can she take advantage?
Look at this here, arm wrench.
A barrage of strikes.
Endless. The champ trying to roll with these hits.
Her opponent's making good use of the stipulation. She better watch out.
Real quick reminder, guys, there are no disqualifications and no countouts in this one. Anything is legal. Oh, and there are enough weapons under the ring to fill an armory.
Once again, this match is about the women's title.
Oh, man, what a strike!
As Corey mentioned, there's a treasure trove of weapons under the ring. Everything from kendo sticks to steel chairs to fire extinguishers. If you can think about it, it's probably under there.
And when that's the case, it's not a matter of if you're going to get hurt, it's a matter of how badly you're going to get hurt.
Wendi Richter, Trish Stratus, Sherry Martel, Lita. Some of the great Hall of Famers helped make the Women's Championship the prestigious prize it is today.
She returns the favor there.
It's champion's advantage. The title cannot change hands by countout or disqualification. You can lose the match and still keep the championship. Gets her again.
Man, she really knows how to handle herself, huh?
Looking good for her, guys.
No, it's not, Michael. She looks absolutely out of it.
Face first off the barricade.
And now she gets her for a second time. Third time's a charm, Cole. Remember that as this match goes on.
Incredible. There's a lot of force behind that one. She's gaining momentum here, guys.
Yeah, she's a little bundle of energy right now.
Inside the ring now.
Elusive movement there.
showing no mercy tonight.
Comes to impressive women.
The following contest is a triple threat match. Making his way to the ring from Sacramento, California, weighing in at 206. And his opponents, first, from New York, weighing in at 252 pounds, the Superstar.
Byron, what should we expect?
And from Adelaide, Australia, weighing in at 220 pounds, the Superstar.
Byron, are you at all?
Here we go, folks. It's gone.
And I just add that this Omaha crowd is buzzing in anticipation of this one.
DDT planet.
Knee right to the midsection.
Look out!
And into the
count. Yeah, he's not done yet.
Look at this. Oh, nasty impact.
Thank you.
There he goes, crashing to the floor. Interesting move here, taking the match to the outside.
Evading possible disaster there.
Spinning kick to the gut.
It's going to be interesting who comes up on top early on in this contest.
Submission,
and good thing that could have been disastrous.
That'll turn your lights out. Keep your
look out.
Forget about it. He may get the three count right there.
See it again? He's going back to the well.
Never seen.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making her way to the ring from New York, the Queen.
One-on-one action coming up here, guys, and I'm willing to bet this will be one we won't soon forget.
Totally agree, Michael. When you have two superstars as hungry as these two competing in the ring, you can bet it'll be memorable.
And from New York, the Queen.
The atmosphere inside this arena for this one is absolutely insane, guys.
And if you think this is insane, just wait until this thing kicks into high gear. You ain't seen nothing yet.
I don't know who's more excited to get this one going, these women or this crowd. Or
running through this arena. This is going to be some battle, one-on-one, mano-a-mano.
If I'm not mistaken, I believe we have some of Cleveland's star athletes in attendance tonight. Not what she was looking for.
Look at this. Snap suplex. This isn't going to be good.
Inverted DDT. Effective. Oh, again! Nice armbar stretch. Very painful. That's how you punish your opponent. Up on their shoulders! She's beginning to flag a little. Yeah, but too soon to be worried. Stringing together some big moves here.
The great ones always explode when they have the chance.
First one missed. Second one didn't.
Effective.
She turns it around.
And again, yet another counter.
Running Hurricanrana.
What agility. This is a big risk. Will it pay off?
That is a great reversal.
An impressive series of moves.
Looks like nobody's budging.
Abdominal stretch. It's locked in.
This is a great way to wear down your opponent.
Up and down, landing sheer annoy. Back in the ring now.
Here.
Look at that, she escapes.
Talk about coming up clutch, guys.
In the corner.
This is not where she wants to be, Michael, I can tell you that.
Ooh, impressive counter.
Turn the tide here.
Oh my God, a small package driver.
Bring it over.
Beautiful.
Guys, wait!